हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मम्मल बोनसाई। टुडे आई विल रिपोर्टिंग माय मुरैया ट्री एंड दिस ट्री ग्रोइंग इन द ग्राउंड। टुडे आई विल about it carefully shorten the branches to desired length of for better visibility and selection of branches and trunks. Wire the thin branches with the thin wires. They are delicate and maybe break with thick wire. This Muraiya tree I have bought from a local nursery. Before 1 year ago, is a tropical and evergreen plant native to southern China, Taiwan and Indian subcontinent. Orange jasmine, Chinese box, mock orange, mock lime, steinwood, or lakeview jasmine is some of the common name of Muraiya. When I have planted this tree in the ground, before potted, use a brick under this tree for making a good neighbor. Now I am removing this brick and now pruning the roots. I'm not removing all soil from the roots. Now ready the pot. I will using soil mix is a garden soil. First layer of river sand, small stone, and soil mix is garden soil and leaf compost. And sand, brick stones, mixing 3 of soil and fill the pot. After that check the position of tree. Some roots pruning. So the size of pot. Now fill soil properly. And now fill it with the stick or chopstick. So now I am cut off some branches and change the shape of tree. After the report in this tree, I will plant it in the ground. Now restyle this tree. Look at that. This is better than before. Now unwanted branches remove and change the shape of branches. I think now it's better. Now watering time. Now watering. Now soil soaking the water. Okay friends, now it's complete. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe me.